Steam
Wait,
keeps...
does it randomly generate the name Wabbles?
I don't know.
I think this is as far as I can go. You should carry on to the Asterion on...
You have received a quest.
One punch, Dom! No way!
Glad you made it.
Oh wait, I gotta get that quest. Oh, the offender's not there anymore.
No, he's not.
Oh, I used to like buying stuff from that guy. This is bad, so you replace it in like 5 seconds anyway.
That's weird, I'm missing a dialogue panel.
You killed everything!
I'm trying to find out where my pet thing's gone. There used to be an icon on the left side of the screen for like leveling up and whatnot. I don't know. Weird, maybe I've got to wait until I actually level up.
You made me miss out on XP, Tom.
Sorry, mate. They should be tougher now.
Oh, that's what that synergy's mod got rid of. Endless enemies.
Oh, right. No, but we'll get twice as many, though.
There's nothing.
Well, it is the beginning of the game.
Too easy. Want it on hardcore. Yeah, leveled up.
Ooh, broadsword. It's pretty weak. Shit, where'd you go?
I just went down this way. There was apparently a path looping back to the main road.
Oh, okay. You're right, yeah. One punch!
Dong!
Found stuff.
Me too. Identify scroll.
Ooh! I've got a mysterious item. It's a unique collar. Boom!
Right.
To go on my mushroom man.
Mushroom man?
The mushroom man.
The mushroom man?
What the? What the hell happened? Something weird happened then.
Ooh, shiny. Can't open it though, we need a golden key.
Oh no. Whoa!
Guess what? We got the golden key!
Oh my god. Okay, I've got loads of stuff.
Oh wow, I got a great hammer.
Right, I need to do a little bit of loot organization right here. Hold up.
You'll be doing that forever.
Farmer's shotgun of... what? This must be identified. Identify that.
I wouldn't worry about identifying stuff right now. Don't really
yeah,
have the
identifying. Too high level,
the
yeah.
And the two, yeah.
Alright. I'm still a bit annoyed that I can't see the thing over this side. I don't know why.
Have you leveled up, by the way?
Well, if I have, I can't tell, because the buttons aren't on the left side of the screen. You know, like the menu, which shows your level up.
Right, press space bar.
Oh, hang on. I pressed C, and it came up. There is usually icons at the side of the screen, but whatever, they're not there. So, yes, I've got two level ups to do. Okay, so that's that. And I need to get my pet. And give him... Oh, wow, it's all different. It must be one of the mods. Okay.
Oh, Mokhtar!
Yes! How come I've got hair suddenly?
How come you got what?
Oh, you've got hair. Wait, I've got a helmet now?
Yeah, you got a helmet, mate.
Where'd I get the helmet from? Okay.
It automatically equips a helmet on your empty slot if you pick one up.
Right. Right, where are we going? I'm going the wrong
way.
Yeah.
Loot it
all day.
Oh, I just leveled up, yeah. Alright, level up time again.
Yeah, we're at the end, I'm just looting stuff.
Wait, what's in here? Is this, can I get in here? No, I can't. I can't go up steps, Tom.
Yeah, it just looks like you can, but you can't. So we've got to go this way.
Yep.
And then they'll be like, oh, thanks for warning us, guys, but we already knew.
And then we're going to crash!
Oh, I've got unspent skill points. Derp.
Yeah, you do. You forgot to S your skill points.
Enter the Eternal Realm. Is that the Endless Dungeon?
Yeah, mate.
We're going in there, aren't we?
Yeah, mate.
I got a golem tail. And a half dead fish. Ah, I got nothing. Oh well. Who the hell are all these people? Whoa, what's all this? Transform your pet into a snow wolf permanently.
Oh yeah, I wouldn't bother with those just yet, Tom. Not until you got 10,000 gold, because there's another vendor that sells more powerful versions of pets elsewhere.
Oh, okay. I know this is the guy, well, this is the guy I was selling all my junk to before.
Yeah, if you go down here, Tom, down these steps.
Hang on, I'm just talking to the menu guy, jeez.
Down these steps.
Mate! See, I never used the bloody shields. Alright, what's up? Oh, down here.
Down these steps.
Yeah, wait, there's a tank over there, what?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow, there's... Bloody
if you talk to this vendor, he sells pets for 10k and enhanced.
Oh wow, War Titan. Okay, so there's way more shit here than I will learn about. What's all this? Spells.
Yeah.
Spells.
Alright. Who's this guy? It's just some guy.
Of interest here.
Steampunk tank in the middle of...
There's also an entrance to the Endman's dungeon just here.
Oh, is there? Should we take that one then, shall we?
We could.
Woo! Finally, we make it to the endless dungeon.
No!
It was like an endless intro.
And now, there is no escape.
What, can you not get out of this place?
Probably can.
It's like, warn the Asterians. Nope. Right, where are you, dude? Are you...
Still loading.
There you are. Go. Yeah, we're big sword buddies.
Yeah, mate.
Lol. Okay.
But I can do that.
Right, let's go get these guys. Skeleton bros!
Enemies based on your level, by the way.
Hey?
The dungeon scales enemies based on your level.
Oh, nice.
Loot.
Evil chess!
Oh, kill it!
It's so strong! What the hell?
I know, it's actually killing us.
Oh, kill us both! What the hell?
Loot's all mine. One loot's mine, mate.
Do I? Yeah, go. God damn it. It's still there. Mate, it's still alive.
Are you on about?
It's still alive.
It's dead on my end.
Nope.
I can't kill it.
I got all the loot, though. Did you get loot out of that?
I got loot from the one I killed.
What the hell?
Desync.
Yeah, a bit of a desync, but it's all good. Right, let's go deeper into that dungeon. Yes! What the hell is that?
It's a weird thing that dies in one hit.
Oh, it's a skeleton pirate.
Ew, that thing was diseased.
We're picking up so much junk, mate. You call it the endless whatever, but you
the
have
the endless
to...
junk.
Whoa, what the fuck?
What
the hell's going on? I'm
it's
stuck. I can't get out.
Kill it.
I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah, I died immediately.
I should have went paladin, then I could heal you. But
it's because I haven't got, like,
to heal you.
I haven't got anything. Oh, shit!
Oh, it's another boss! Die!
Yes! It died again, but it died, so we win. Right, hang on, I need to see what's going on here. Yeah, I have actually got some weaponry. Yeah. No, it's not as good as what I've got. See, the trouble is, I haven't got any magical stuff yet, you know? No, like, boosts or anything.
Hi.
Hi.
That deathling enemy was throwing poop at us.
Hey, what's this?
Secret room?
Yeah, mate.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Wait. The others aren't secret.
Whoa.
Ones.
Take him out. He's dead. He didn't drop anything, the bastard.
All
out. Whoa! What the?
What? Oh, there's a thing.
What the? Mushrooms. mushrooms everywhere.
I think I can see a big boss down here.
Yeah, take him out!
Fuck life! Oh my mind! Ah!
Stay close to the walls, Dom!
Stick to the walls! Okay.
There's a freaking robot with a minigun down there. What game am I playing again?
I don't know actually.
There's a mushroom here now trying to kill me. I'm not really sure, but it's awesome.
The theme of this place is a bit all over the everywhere, you know?
Hang on a minute, I finally got some decent stuff. Ooh, that is nice. A helmet with a magic slot in it. I'd like some weapons with magic slots in. That'd be great.
Moi moi.
Damn it, that one gives me +9 mana. Oh, wait, this one gives me +8 and health. Okay. That'll do for now.
That'll do, Donkey. That'll do.
See, I managed to get a blood sword, a blood great sword, last night, so it gave me health. Oh my god! Swamp troll!
Oh. It's a dead troll!
It's another troll. I see dead trolls.
Dead
what the hell? Dude, it died and turned into smaller mushrooms.
What?
When it died, it just turned into smaller mushrooms.
Yeah, they do that sometimes. Look, Tom.
What?
Tom. We gotta venture down.
Oh, shit.
You just went down there about a second hesitation. You're just like, ooh, click it.
Look, more mushrooms everywhere, mate. Ooh. Chest.
That was a trap.
Oh, it was a trap. Ah! Oh my god. Oh no! I died! Probably because I need to like level up again or something, I don't know.
Same level as me.
Yeah, but I haven't oh yeah. Oh god. Oh, knuckle dusters. Hang on. Yes, new knuckle dusters. Wait, 2% increase in magic finding luck. Hell yeah. I'll find more little thingies. And then I need to put that on that.
Oh, boss!
Can throw that away. Don't get in there on your own, shit.
I'm sorry!
I'll be like, oh, what happened to my magic? Oh well, maybe I didn't find any yet. Where's the boss? Did you kill him?
No, he's right here.
We'll get him! Yes! Yeah. Take my right click, you beast! Oh no, I left some gold behind.
Yeah, don't forget to pick up your chump change, Tom.
Yeah, I need my chump change, mate. Okay. Oh my god, how many spears did they throw?
Oh god!
They keep spawning behind. Oh my god! We got him!
It's dead!
It's dead! My god, that's a big axe. Nice! Flame spec.
Right, what loot did I get? Ooh, boy, boy!
Let's have a look then. Loot check! Where's that flame ember gun then, eh? I picked it up, damn it, and it's not in my inventory. Yeah, it's weird, Dom. It's not giving me the magic. You know?
Oh, yeah. Sending my pet off to sell Stoof.
Wait, Stoof, what?
Stoof.
You can do what now?
You can send your pet to sell stuff if you press spacebar and then click the pet panel.
Yeah.
There's an inventory which you can put stuff inside.
Oh.
And then you press the green house
and he runs
button.
Off to sell it all. I never knew that. Damn it, I've been losing loads of money.
That's your main source of income.
Shit. I wish I'd known that.
Have you making sure to spend your skill points as well?
Yeah, I better actually have a look at that in a minute. I always forget. I get too carried away with the killing.
Oh, that's a good job. Synergy's mod doesn't work, otherwise it would still be killing enemies. There'd be endless waves. Hordes!
Stuff and things.
Things and stuff.
So there you go. Send pet to town.
Your pet.
Off you go, mushroom boy. All right, he's gone. So now let's sort myself out then. 10 points. I haven't been doing it again. All right, that's that side done. Skills, 2 points.
I wonder why I keep dying.
Because I don't actually bother to level up. All right, I'm good. Wow, I'm looking pretty snazzy all of a sudden.
All of a sudden, I look like a freaking mage now.
Hang on, I'm gonna get a screenshot of this.
Your pet is back from town.
Oh, my pet's back, and we just got photobombed by your pet as well. Now, here he goes again. Oi! Oi! He keeps doing it. Right.
It's trolling you, mate.
It's trolling me, mate.
As soon as you move out here, he stops doing it. Yeah, I'm level 5, which means I can equip this. Oh yeah, skills and stuff, right.
Skills and stuff and skill. Oh god!
Ew.
Is there a way to rotate the camera?
No, I don't know.
Holy shite.
Did you just say holy shite?
No, holy shite. Oh shit. I was about to die there.
Don't
HP potion.
Press the one button.
Yeah, I know, I know, I know. Last night I was like clicking on it. Like I didn't know you could use a button. Oh my god, this guy's like a boss and we haven't even noticed.
Yeah, mate. Help, help. Loot it, loot it.
So much loot.
Yeah, and you can't use any of it.
No, I can't. No, you're right. There's all these demons everywhere, mate.
Little mice.
A trap.
Oh no, it was a trap. What the?
We just looped around. Let's go back. There's a spider. A pet killed it.
Oh.
This way, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, we're not there yet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Tom, there's two bridges to choose from. But then again, there's a third option called stairs.
What, the stairs?
Yeah.
The only thing I don't get is I don't seem to have. All I have is Blaze Punch. Ah, right. I've got to have my melee weapon for that.
Bye, Tom.
Hi.
I went around. I didn't choose the stair. The bridge.
Bridge.
Bridge. I went up there. Everyone's dead.
Yeah, I know. I'm just picking up the stoof.
Can't pick up loot I've looted. You're not allowed. It's against EU regulations.
What? But what about all the gold? Holy crap! You went a long way. Holy crap, it loops all the way back round to here. Ah!
That is good.
Neato, boy.
I got a cleaver.
We could have gone back that way as well.
This
a trader,
Boris the Stout,
an enchantment trader.
I've never seen one of these guys before.
Well, no, I'm guessing I can give him a weapon and he'll enchant it for monies.
Fortune smiles upon you.
Okay,
yeah, but he's got no enchantments, it says.
Whoa! Take a weapon from your inventory and just give it to him. It'll cost you like 1,000 gold.
I know.
That's actually pretty good, mate. Hang on. Let me just put that in my inventory. It's a shame I didn't do it on my, you know, decent weapon. But whatever. Do you know what? This would be a good moment to sell a bunch of shit that I don't need. increase in the amount of gold found. Ice wands. Gauntlets. Don't care about the shotgun. Well, actually, we'll hang on to it. It might be worth something. These all require level 8. Are you like... I'm going to turn my mushroom into something in it when it gets back.
Your pet has departed.
All right. Skill points. All right, I think I'm good.
Not the bridge! Help!
Oh, my mind!
Ah, keep going.
What the?
Oh, it's so tough as well!
Holy shit, mate!
I'm pretty colours, Tom.
I know!
Well, he was tough. I think we broke through his armour, though. I'm level 6!
Nice! See, I do like the progression in this as well. It's really quite fast. You have to stop to let to catch up, you know?
Yep. I just put in a load of my loot that I had. Press the 1 button, yeah?
I know, I keep forgetting, mate. Oh, there's nothing up here.
Oh, there's nothing here either. Oh, Strop Swamp Troll. It's an internet troll, Tom.
Take him out!
Ew.
What the hell?
Lots. Shiny blue chest.
Gold. Gold.
Gold needed.
Ah, Slimer.
These places were just dead ends. I'll choose the direction this time.
Down here.
Yeah, what the hell are these things?
Dead.
Exactly.
I see dead mobs. Hey, wait, there's loot down there.
No, there isn't.
Yeah, it's gold. Gold! Oh look, there's a boss up there.
Oh, we you wanted that 10 bits of gold.
Yeah, mate.
More important.
It's all about the gold, mate.
Yeah. What the? Yes, you killed another internet troll.
Oh, it's so satisfying, man.
I found the stairs down, but how do we get down to the stairs of downness?
I don't know.
Because we gotta get down there to the stairs of the downness. To get down
here.
There, mate.
Oh, wait, maybe
oh,
not.
Oh, wait, found it.
Yeah, no. It's here.
Wow, look at the atmosphere here for the blue. I tried to say something that was like, ooh, door.
Straight through. Straight through. Charge! Uh-oh. Oh, no! I knew it would happen. It was just a matter of time, buddy.
Oh,
mate. The game nearly crashed when we tried to load this room, by the way. But it is still up. Are you still here? Yeah, you are. This thing.
Oh.
Oh. Ooh.
Why my?
What was that?
Boss, I found a BRs. Ah!
Ah! Oh God. Where'd it go? Holy crap.
I'm level 7.
Yeah, me too.
What can I wear now?
What the hell is that? Is that
it's
your
my fire breath, mate.
You've got a new ability.
Yeah.
Holy shit. I'm just trying to sort my life out over here.
I can kill stuff now.
Attacked
and you're just standing there.
Hey, I'm just trying to sort my shit out, man. I've got so much crap.
Shift-click it to your pet.
Ah, shift-click. That's good. Thank you. I still need to find some magic, damn it. Like, seriously, I haven't found any magic yet. Last game I played, I found loads of little magic shards. All my stuff was done. That's cool. Maybe it just takes a little bit longer. Alright, I'm back.
I feel like the guy from Prince of Persia, the original.
Right. Damn. Well, there's the stairs.
Seriously, it's just
urns. Aha! Found him! Got him!
Let's get back down there into the downward stairwards of the downness.
Yes. Why won't it let me leave?
You're
it started attacking me.
This is an interesting place. Boss called Moonpain.
Moonpain.
Oh god!
Moonpain's hardcore, mate. Stop messing about.
Mate, I actually died from him.
Got him! Pet is fleeing. Hang on. My pet is...
You just have to let it heal up.
Okay. Ah, yeah, okay.
Mate, we're in a level 12 area.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Do you think they'll actually
get us...
Should
we go back to the overworld?
What for?
Because we're in a level 12 area.
This, yeah, but we're doing all right, aren't we?
But all the loot, it's level 12. Red level 7.
Oh, okay, fine. So how
it's
do we
gonna,
go back
it's
up?
It's gonna, you know, exponentially increase in levels and stuff.
How do we go back up then?
I don't know.
I
never left this place.
What?
There's hordes of them. I'm not late, but still not level 12. Not a big guy.
Yeah.
Am I a vada person's meme?
The chest, mate, next to you is biting. Oh, not another one of these. This thing's fucking killed me last time.
No!
No!
Right, no, I killed it.
No, not on my end.
Oh, it happens again.
Yeah, mate.
Seems to get bugged with mimics.
Got him.
Nice. I'm a boss.
Oh my god, what is that? Oh, nice. Okay.
Fame increased, apparently. Bob,
help! What the hell did it just summon?
Internet trolls.
They cluster together, mate, in small groups. Okay, it's dead. There's more though. Take him down. Is it that this class can't use magic? I thought it said that he could. I'm a bit confused. Like, have you picked up any little bits of magic yet?
You mean enchantments for your weapons?
Yeah.
Yeah, I picked up one.
Yeah, see, it's not,
it's not based on your class, by the way, those enchantments. They're just random.
Yeah, it's weird. I just don't seem to be getting them. All right, hang on. Let me just, Whoa. Oh, that's way above my price range. Hang on, I need to get rid of some of my crap. And level up again. Okay, so they're up to max. Get my pet.
Oh, I know how to get out of here, though.
Oh, yeah?
Put a waypoint scroll down.
It's hard to tell what's better. You know? So I get the feeling that is actually better, but it's because it's got no slot, that's why. And some of them are like enchanted, but the enchantment's not really worth anything. So what's that? 58 per second, 55 per second, 42 per second, 80 per second. Holy crap, the Great Hammer is strong. I want to keep hold of that. And that, and that. Oh, damn it. That one's already been... Oh, that is better than that one. God damn it. It's so hard to fucking... The Mall of Destruction. I got loads of stuff that I can't even use.
Nice hammer, Tom.
Cheers, bro.
Crappy claws, Tom.
Yeah, they're 58 damage. I'm trying to...
That great hammer will shatter through enemies' shields quicker than your little weapons will.
Yeah, I know. I generally use the great hammer for that, and then this is for the little guys. But I'm slowly upgrading my stoof. I just, most of my stuff is for a level higher than what I am.
Yeah, same. Because we're in a place too high for us. Hi!
Hi! Alright, go,
your pet! Has departed.
Alright. Oh, yes, good. Where is you?
Ooh. Many roots.
Oh my god. We could be spelunking down here for hours. Nice, level 9. My pet's coming down the stairs and he's like, just look really tired, like, it looks like he's leaning on the, what the hell? So I leveled up again.
Again.
I take it this happens a lot when you're just starting out.
Yeah, pretty much. Especially in the Endless Dungeon!
Right.
You ready?
Hang on.
Damn it!
I know, no, I can use this new weapon now. I can use the Maul of Destruction, which is apparently...
I was about to comment that half this gameplay is just you standing there equipping things.
Well, that's not my fault, is it? Let's see, I've got this crappy judge's hand thing, which I can now replace with Cestius, whatever the crap that is. Sounds cool, though. All right.
Thank you.
Oh, secret room!
Yay!
Secret room! Ah! All this gold!
Moi moi!
And rejuvenation potions, whatever they are.
More gold and gems!
Oh my god, mate!
Have another, please!
What? Oh, what?
Oh, wait.
Oh,
where
that's
from.
Just the way to get back. Ah, well. That was fun. Holy crap! Dude, we can't get over there.
I know, but we can kill them.
No. Secret room! Yes! Oh my god, so much loot! What the crap? Oh my god, so much loot! What the hell? What the hell? Dom!
Gold!
So much loot!
Oh, we killed the guys!
We killed the guy. Lol.
Hey Tom, how do we get... Oh!
Wait, what?
I think we looted it now.
Yeah, we did. No. Where to next, I wonder?
This moi moi.
Ah, moi moi.
Enchanter!
What, an enchanter?
Yeah, mate.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Let me speak to him. Oi! Give me enchantments! No!
You are fortunate. Fortune favors you.
I don't know, I might enchant it again. Don't know, there's no point really.
How are you enchanting things, Tom?
Hey?
How are you enchanting them?
I'm just taking the weapon and putting it into the slot when I talk to him, and then it says pay money.
Oh.
The first one costs about 700 and then it goes up. I think it depends on how good your weapon is.
I'll save my money, I think.
Yeah, your weapons are a bit shitty right now. Mine are, so...
I use the refire spell.
See, I haven't even got any spells equipped, mate. Lol. So, hang on, It's a bit like Borderlands in a way that you've just got all this stuff and it's like, oh god. Now there's something that needs enchanting. Holy shit.
Fortune smiles on you.
Hey Tom, you can't jump. Look.
What does X do? Oh, tries to jump but can't. What? You're so random, Dom. Oh yeah, we're going this way, aren't we, lol? Woo, yeah. Oh, nice, enemies. Oh god, I'm nearly dying.
Dead end!
Your pet has departed.
Oh wait, look at all that loot, holy shit. Oh, there you are, Dom.
Your pet has returned.
Not allowed. Goons.
That gun's pretty funny. Hey, Dom.
You're hacking me.
I'm rocking the shotgun now because I can.
Dead.
Hey Dom, we found the way down.
What way down? I went through the way down, Tom. What are you talking about?
I thought you weren't we going up?
Yeah, but now we saved this point.
What?
Go down!
What?
Down, Tom!
I thought we went too far!
We did! And now we've gone too far, far too far, far too far!
Wait, what? Where are we?
We've gone too far, too far, too far.
Oh,
far,
you've gone even further. Oh, no. Hang on, I need to sort my stuff out again. This is getting ridiculous. Every 5 seconds, I gotta...
Oh my god, I could trade with you. Hey Tom, we can actually trade.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sell this super powerful weapon that you really, really need. Yeah, I'm not gonna trade with you or nothing. I'm leaving the dungeon, Tom!
No!
Where that portal I set up.
Oh, where to?
Aetherian, whatever the thing says. Just click on that name.
What? Where the... What portal? You bastard!
Wait, there's no portal on your ring?
No, and they're all killing me now. Oh, God! I'm dead.
And there's a blue waypoint.
No. No. So anyway, resurrect in town, because I'm dead now, so I could just do that.
Yeah, do that, whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
You probably do have it in your inventory, just say no.
Well, if I've got something in my inventory, it's not
Don't
on the map.
Don't use it if you're dead, just resurrect in town.
I've already done it, mate, you know? Past tense. Right.
You a new recruit?
Ooh, my boy.
All right. Oh, I've had a magic spell. All this time, I didn't know. Hang on a minute. Mate, my magic keeps disappearing. I had a blood ember and it's gone. Again. That's really annoying, right? Because, you know, I've got no... All of my stuff has slots, but none of them have anything in. Right? That's really annoying.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah, I don't know where you are.
I'm just at the spells vendor.
You a new recruit?
They don't sell the bloody things here, do they? Because, like, I used to pick them up. Well, I've been picking them up, but I can't.
Greetings, human.
Ah, here we go, finally, right. $4,384. Holy crap.
Chump change, mate.
Don't really have a weapon good enough to put it on.
State your business. Hi there.
Oh, right. These stashes are actually for us to use. Okay, I didn't know that.
Wake up.
Well, very slow attack speed.
And things and stoof.
It's hard to, like, you've got all these different things, and it's just a bit mental trying to figure out what's what. Multi-socket granite sledge has four slots. Jesus. These all look the same. They are, they're all the same. So confusing. Void steals mana. Chaos does extra damage when dual wielding. And adds armor. Dunno. Summons a skeletal warrior. What's the difference between a scroll and a tome?
A tome is a passive, and a scroll is a spell.
Oh my goodness.
Four tomes equipped: adventuring, weapons expertise, animal handling, and treasure hunter. So they give me buffs.
Right. Yeah, I don't know where to start. Well. Yeah, there's too much here. All right, I'm going to take a break from this. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Like I say, towards the end, I'm just being overwhelmed by bombarding, like, shitloads of information. Like, I don't know. I don't even know what. So, yeah, thanks anyway. We'll be back. We'll definitely be playing more of this. And, yeah, thanks for watching.